It is required to carry renter's insurance in all of our properties. The reason is property owners carry standard insurance on the house. This insurance does not cover any of your belongings. This is just an insurance for this house and things around the house. We require tenants to have a liability coverage on their renter's insurance. The reason is if something is your fault in regards to your kids take a match and light the curtains on fire and there's damage to the property, that would be your fault. Or if your washing machine blows a fuse and leaks water in, that would be something that your insurance, your renter's insurance, would cover if it's your washing machine. So we do require a liability insurance. If something is not your fault, for example, the house floods, the great thing about having renter's insurance is that they will, a lot of times, cover your hotel expense as you're out of the property. They will cover your own belongings. Not having renter's insurance that covers your own belongings can lead to more problems, especially when a major insurance claim happens, you might be out of the property for 3 to 6 weeks. So it's not only strongly recommended, it's required to have renter's insurance.